I'm Snevins, and we're playing some Little Nightmares today. Welcome back. Hope you guys enjoy. Should be on the second chapter by now, if not the third. See if I'm grabbing it or not. There we go. Oh, he saw me. Ominous. Oh. So hungry you eat a live rat. That's disgusting. And just the taste of the rat. Ugh. Rats are gross. Like wild rats are gross. Man. Hello? No. Did I do it down here? I know this is how you do this. Okay. Ooh, what is this? Kitchen? Oh. Come back here. Hello? Go, please. There we go. Now, what are you doing, character? Where do I go? Hold on, almost didn't see it. Ooh. Oh, I fucked up. Well, it worked out in my favor. That dumb. Don't get me caught, little gnome guy. Kind of fucked here. What? No way that worked. Oh, where's the key? I didn't see no key. Oh, must be up here. Can't get me. Get wrecked, mate. You're blocking me. No, character, what the hell are you doing? I said up, not right. Jesus. Oh, there's a candle right there. Alright. Worked out for me. How's it going, gnomes? Fuck that pot. How is he sleeping up here? Oh, are they? Climb, please. I don't know where I'm going. But up here seems like the right direction. I'm gonna die. Nope, I lived. Where am I going? Is this where I wanna go? I don't really know where I'm supposed to be going here. I'm up there. Nothing seems to be on the bed. I don't understand. Did I need him to come out here? Is there a key in there? Now I'm back in the first room. No key. Ooh, no, there he is. Let's see what way he goes. Okay, we'll wait till he goes to the other side. You did not see me. I still don't have the fucking key. I don't know where the key is. It had to have been upstairs, though. You can't go that way. Now you're suspicious. There's a hook right there. Some boards. I don't know, man. There's like nothing here. Where's this key at? I wanted her to jump and she just took a step off and walked. So I feel like if I grab this light here, something will happen. I can't grab the light. There's that pot. Maybe it's in a pot. Oh wait, hold on. That looks like a key. Right there. Hey, it's lit. Alright, we figured out Blue's Clues, so let's do this. Hello? There we go. Sit over there and cook. I'll be over here. Okay. What? Oh. Cassie. Not much here. Them sausage links. Oh. No? Hello? No? How do I get more? Hold on, I think there's one right here. No, that's not one. Can I leave? Is this refrigerator? What? Do I not come up here? I don't understand. How do I get up there? Am I not supposed to get up there? How do I get up there? I don't know where to go. Maybe that's not where I go. Kind of looks like what I do. There we are. All right. Should have enough meat now, I think. Hopefully. Otherwise, I gotta figure out how to get even more meat. Where's two sausage links enough? No, I have to get a third meat now. Fuck. Let's try a little bit more cranking and see, just to be sure. Yeah, there's no more meat. Okay. Where do I get the other meat? Oh, okay. Can I have this, please? All right. Third time's a charm. Almost tripped over the sausage. All right, here we go. Alright, finally made it. Is this... I think this level might be shorter than the last. I'm not sure though. Key. Oh fuck, no, he didn't see me. Yeah, I'm inside. Jeez. I'll take some. He shoved it in his pocket. What the hell? I don't know if it's safe to go right now. Let's go. See you, loser. Oh, we'll put that out. I guess I'm supposed to hide in here. He'll open the door for me. Okay, I'm gonna watch to see how he goes. Is he gonna move? Oh wait, can I mark, just walk behind him? Ooh, I can. Okay, well, we'll wait. Pick up the key, please. Come on. Push the door, please. Why won't you push the door? Thank you. I just
push through the door.
What's going on with this trash? Oh, okay. Can I just go up from there? I don't think so. Looks like it's bolted on. I can't just come up. Okay, hold on. Is there a reason to come up there? Oh, there's two of them. I think they're gonna catch me. We'll see. They're washing dishes, I guess. Maybe they won't notice me. Covered in soap. Okay. Where are you gonna go? Where do I go from here? Oh, don't notice me. Okay, I have to get up there now. There's not seeing a way to get up there, that's for sure. It looks like we could just do it from the roof up there. How do you get to the roof, though? Maybe you do the dishes? No. I don't think so. It's these dishes in the middle. Seems like they might be these ones right here. Oh, I'll get wrecked, mate. Home free home. Home sweet home. Because I'm...
never getting caught. You fucking thought, mate.
Oh, Jesus, that was close. Phew. Made it. Didn't make that. I honestly thought that was intentional, like the game was making me do that for a second. Then I realized I was too late, that I was just walking off. No! Fuck! The camera angle makes it really weird. Like, the direction you have to face your control stick to go the right way. Then I can't really see my feet because of the darkness. Oh, no. I want to walk off the other way. Let's do it again. They definitely did that as a troll. Oh, what the heck? Okay, I tried to jump and she didn't jump at all. Boarding from a different ship? Yeah, they are. Are we rescuing people? Or is that one ship to this ship? It's a pretty fucked ship. I feel like this is a cruise ship or something. Maybe some kind of habitat. Look at those monsters, guys. Look at them, they're all wearing masks. Task. Can I go in? Yeah, there we go. God damn it. Gotta balance. No, don't fall off. Don't do it. They're just not gonna notice me. It's okay. So they're hitting their head. Oh, there's the lady. Did she notice me? Yeah, I think I'm on the last level. There's some DLC though. Oh, fucking, what? Why do you have this big old meal in front of you and you see something live and you're like, eat that! It was just a nightmare. That guy's literally like... What the hell? You keep slipping away, you sneaky man. Oh, I gotta go up top. Can you please just grab it? No, what are you doing? Can you stop doing that? Okay, so I do jump up there. Well, this is about to be terrible. Oh, damn it. Oh, what? Wow, the left guy pushed me into the right guy. I did it again. What the fuck? I tried jumping and she didn't jump. Because the fucking hand just knocked me away. Maybe I have to jump sooner. Maybe I have to stop for a second. I have to just stop for a second. Oh, god dang it. Got too close to that guy. Thank you.
to go.
Is he gonna use the bathroom? There's nowhere else to go with it in here. Do I flush myself down the toilet? No. Where do I go? Can I just go out the door? I gotta stop running. Oh, come on. This time I won't fall off the pipes. Pipe up. It's like the pipe doesn't go to the end, so it's okay. And we're free. Okay, I thought that was open for some reason. Oh, what the hell? They're coming so hard at me. There's an avalanche of people trying to eat me. Damn it. You can react really fast, you just die. Gonna get me. Not this time.
get wrecked. Now I get hungry. Am I gonna die? Am I gonna starve to death right here? This is how it ends. Oh, there's a sausage. Nice. Give me the sausage, guy. It's either the sausage or you. Oh, fuck. I didn't want a sausage, apparently. After I had live rat, live gnome was next. That guy was like, here, eat this sausage. You were like, nah, mate. I'm gonna eat you. Go up, please. I think I'm going to end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you next time.